What is up, everyone? It is CMG here, and wow. Just wow. Just wow. I think I've found the skin I'm going to purchase when the anniversary event goes live. So, yeah, this is Black Cat Sombra that Overwatch have decided to tweet out. Yes, they've revealed yet another skin this evening, following the Venus Moira skin that we saw earlier. Honestly, this is the best Sombra skin in the game now. Well, I thought that the Remake Sombra was the best skin. Now this has become the best Sombra skin. Dude, look at it. It's incredible. It's friggin' Catwoman. You know how I say that I love cyberpunk stuff and I love synthwave stuff and all the rest of it? This is giving me a lot of those vibes right now. And I think, you know, even though I don't play Sombra, well, until after this video, I'm gonna go and start becoming a Sombra main now. No, I still hate her. I don't know how I feel about this. No, dude, this is the best Sombra skin in the game. This is the best skin in the anniversary 2021 event so far. I mean, at the beginning, I thought it was the Baptiste skin, which was the funky one. No, this is the best skin now. I love the hair. The hair is what makes her cyberpunk. I mean, if she wasn't already cyberpunk before with the original skin, this skin makes her even more cyberpunk. Look, she's even got a whip as well, and the mask as well. She comes right out of Persona 5. Dude, this skin is incredible. You put this skin alongside the Cat Diva skin, and yeah, they'll have a good old time. Also, Sombra might get more hugs from Brigida, because Brigida is a big cat fan. So, yeah. What do you think of this new Black Cat Sombra skin? I think it's probably the best Sombra skin in the game now. Yeah. I like this already. I'm in love, to be honest. I must not become a Sombra main. I must not become a Sombra main. I must not become a Sombra main. No, I still don't like her as a character because she's annoying. But this skin is incredible. It's the best skin so far. So, yeah. This is the latest Sombra skin to come out for the Overwatch anniversary event coming on May the 18th, which is tomorrow. So stay tuned for tomorrow. I'll be doing a reaction video to all of the new stuff coming for this event when the event goes live. Well, let's see who else gets a skin as well, because there's three skins that have been revealed now. Maybe two more are set to be revealed. So let's find out what they are tomorrow. So yeah, thank you very much for watching the video, guys. If you enjoyed it, make sure you hit the subscribe button. Comment and like the video, and turn on your notifications if you want to be updated with any videos that I intend to do in the future. Follow me on all of my social medias, that'll be in the description box down below. And thank you very much for watching. Have a great day, have a great life, be nice to your fellow gamers, because we're all human beings. I've been CMG, and until the next video, I shall see you later. Peace!